Hi guys, welcome to a new video.
In this one we're going to react to, first of all, do you like our t-shirt?
Yeah. Yes, my name has their name.
And it behind says since 2019.
Do you want me to turn around?
Do you want to? Yeah, no one saw anything. So okay. Yeah, in this video we're going to react to Destiny singing all by myself. She's representing Malta this year with the song Jimakaz. And yeah, let's see it. Okay.
Oh.
That's very kind of her.
Nice place.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. Really nice place. She looks stunning with that dress and the hairstyle as well.
Her voice amazing.
She has a very clean voice.
Mm-hmm. I love the place.
She has a very strong stage presence.
Mm-hmm.
For just an 18-year-old girl.
She doesn't look like, even her voice is not for 18.
She has a very mature voice.
Mm-hmm. Her posture as well is very mature. Oh God. giving me goosebumps, yeah. She's very pretty.
I feel like the song was written for her, you know what I mean? Like, her voice matches the song so perfectly. It's like, it's her song.
True. She has the glamour.
Yeah, she's very glamorous.
Mm-hmm. That place is nice. Oh my God.
Malta is very beautiful. I want to go there on holidays.
Her voice is amazing.
And she has a very good control on her voice.
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, a very clean voice. I think in a bad day, she could sing really, really nice any song.
Mm-hmm. I think it's nice she's singing this song for the people who were up front the COVID.
I think it would fit better last year if she sang it.
Yeah.
Because last year, I think, and at this point, we are like nearly finishing the COVID era.
Yeah.
And the song last year would fit really, really nice because everyone was feeling more emotional about it.
But it was nice.
But it's never late to sing this song like this. I'm just saying the intention of it.
Mm-hmm. I'm amazed by that place, to be honest.
And she's singing the song with such passion, like you can like.
It's like she's feeling, you know, every loss. People
hide. I love her voice in low like this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
God. What a voice. My God.
What? She's 18. She can't sing all that.
It doesn't matter. If it was last year or this year, I'm getting emotional. She's just an amazing artist, isn't she?
She has an amazing voice. She's definitely the best singer this year. Like, she has an amazing vocal.
Yeah. What a voice.
Like I said, in a bad day she would sing perfectly.
Mm-hmm.
Because she has a very clean voice.
I like the way she's showing a bit of Malta in the video, you know.
Such an amazing tune of voice.
Gosh.
Those high notes, perfect.
Amazing.
I mean, like like I said, she has a very clean voice. She can hit those high notes like eating a chocolate. Like, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah, I think Her voice is amazing. Even live performance, stage performance, she will crack it, I think.
Yeah.
She's amazing.
And I think it was not necessary, but very smart to do this now, because her song is very popish, and you can really see a lot of her vocals.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's like, okay, for people that think that I'm just a pop artist, there you go, I'm not.
Exactly. I was going to say, it was a different type of song that she's showing on Eurovision, but yeah. Both of them, she's amazing.
Yeah, and like, she's very glamorous, the place was beautiful, Malta is beautiful, let's be honest.
She doesn't look like 18, not with her voice, not with her posture, she's very glamorous.
So we had a little problem with recording the rest of the video, sadly we didn't. But we basically said everything. We love that performance of Destiny, she's an amazing singer. And we just hope for the best for her and Malta. I think she could win everything. If you think like that, she could win everything. And we both loved that performance. It was glamorous, it was beautiful, everything was perfect. And the intention behind it was really beautiful as well. But yeah, that's it. So let us know your opinion in the comments. Don't forget to thumbs up. Follow us on social media, Instagram, Facebook, and thumbs up. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye.